for us, Isaiah chapter 61, verse 7. Instead of your shame, you will receive a double portion, and instead of disgrace, you will rejoice in your inheritance. And so you will inherit a double portion in your land, and everlasting joy will be yours. It's all about shame and disgrace and your double portion. Our identity, sharing me as a group, is our identity is in Christ. So it's like hantay mo nga agbain to serve other people because of the rejections of ourselves. But remember the word of the Lord na we are here to serve than to be served. And in our shames or the disgraces na they we have experienced, do not let the world to define who you are, but God's perspective or heavenly perspective. And yun, throughout that shame or the disgrace, God can turn the situations into blessings, and God can make bad things into beautiful things. And then the enemy will always take advantages through the weaknesses nga makita na kanya tayo. And the only thing that we can fight in that nga is His word and His promises. And all through the shames, it's like we have to hold on the promises of the Lord, of God, to fight everything with His word. Not accepting the shame, like that, we no maka deal with it. So we have to accept it. Tapnan ma i-deal tayo di jay nga shame. And numan at apengiti mas bigger, like that we can deal with it because we adangay nga nalagpasan tayo di smaller things. And yes, dini beyond the bijay shames na ma-experience tayo, we need to always remember nga beyond that naked atangiti, greater things na makita tayo or yes, makalat tayo as it is written in Isaiah nga, you will receive a double portion and rejoice in your